here we are relaunching Thunder Child again, this time in a suitably epic gold wrap. We've done a few mods since we last launched her. She now has her hydrostat fitted. We've done some modifications to the trans and the propellers. So now the moment of truth has come, and we'll see what the maximum speed is.